Nick, and today we're playing Tentacle Wars. This looks might look pretty strange to you on the screen and all that stuff. That's a pretty cool game. Purple Menace. I can't finish the first level on it. There's a tutorial I'm not going to show. We're going on to the first one, Organism 1 First Encounter. I'm going to show you most of the levels. The white ones I haven't done, and the black ones. I'll just show you. First level, you just grab the one that you want. It was like an arrow, and you point it over to the one that you want, and it goes. If you cut it, it will shoot lots more into it. So sometimes you have to do two. You can do two to capture it faster. If you can't capture it, you have to wait. And other cells can attack you. So once, I'll show you the attacking bit later. Shoot this. I think in a sec we'll get to the attacking. Let me go here quickly. Yeah, like that. Where we're in the middle. They're both trying to attack each other by hitting each other's points. So depending on how many points we have, that's yeah. So now I'll do this. You wait quite a while for that to happen. So yeah. We might cut off theirs to keep supply. We're going here. Sometimes you can't attack through the barriers, so you have. Sometimes you can only attack through one character. So yeah. First level you just have to connect up to here and then attack him. After a while your cell will get big enough and strong enough to defeat him. Some of them might not show off because I had to use special abilities. The vaccines in the down there, you might be able to see him. I'm moving my camera. Right there. There's the vaccines. And that just turns one of them on your side. Instantly. So yeah. I had to only use it once. And I don't want to use it again. Okay, so yeah, like that I said, they cut off their own to save from power, but we could just cut ours and shoot it all into theirs. So, yeah. Oh, I love this one. You've got to connect all of them. Since you can cut off to shoot more energy into them, once everything's connected, you can just cut off all of them. I love that level, where everything just starts to group. It's too much mass. Oh, so on this one, it's like, you're like, oh no, I can't reach, what will I ever do? You can't defeat him, but you can. Because if you do this, once it's near the end, you add everything back, and you've got one of the longest tentacles in the entire world. Oh yeah, did I say that playing Tentacle Wars? I don't know. Because... So if you just cut off, it'll just pump like a bunch of energy into it. And then, yeah. On this one, you have to do this. Good idea. Let me do a little something right there. Nice, okay. I know what I'm doing anymore, but I do know how to defeat this dude. Now you just have to wait. He will eventually start attacking other places. Which will cause one of them to get exterminated. Why can't you start cutting off after a while? then you keep shoot, you keep attacking. Once yours is your number, once your victor is bigger than your enemy, then you'll probably win faster. Look, the victor's evolving. Okay, now we've caught him. So the bigger your power gets, the stronger. Oh, on this one, you have to wait till they shoot theirs. There. Once they've shot it, then you do it. So you have more power than them. So then at 24 power level, you can shoot over to him and start destroying him. Can't remember fully how to do this one. This one is pretty tricky, actually. I'm not using any of my vaccines. Got 24 boys, kaboom! But now he can attack us. We've got a bigger number than him, which means we'll easily defeat him. I bet Red's gonna attack him or me. I think it might be me. Red's got a pretty big number, so he's gonna start taking over the one in the middle that's neutral. But since I keep attacking as well, the chances of that actually kind of slim. Kind of powering. I don't want to pump too much, I just want to get rid of the red. Red's still in there. The red is too strong. I have to. That's going to attack me now, isn't it? Oh boy, isn't it? That's going to attack me now. Yeah, like I thought. I have to attack you. Shoot some more into him. Come on. Can't survive. I keep pumping energy into him. Not long the character at top's gonna run out of power and won't be able to charge him. Snacks. Oh, crackers, 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 crackers! Yep. Exactly what I thought might happen. Yes, okay. Come on. 10, 11, 11. Yes! Just attack him. No, don't actually attack him. Okay, guys, that level you're gonna have to figure out on your own, okay? I've never beaten it, I swear. I swear I've beaten it. Where am I? I think I wasn't here. Yeah, here, okay. I'm gonna back out. No, it's this level, no. Sorry, guys, sorry if I keep going on different levels. This is the level that I use vaccine on. Okay, let me go here. Oh, that's a solar, guys. Solars are the best ones you can actually get. Tie game. Let me connect you over here. Red's trying to take it over. No tentacle limit reach, just go. Oh, because it was going to be at zero. That's why. No. I had to kind of stop it from happening. If I get enough for him, I might be able to actually shoot it like that. Let me do this. still see some red. Green. I can see green. I can see green! I think everybody should be connected to that. Everyone should be connected. Your master has risen. Look how fast he'll get rid of him. Brrr. He just shoots like mad, boys. Everybody's giving power to their master, which is Solar. Solar can connect to three different ones instead of two. So yeah. Instead of having two legs, you can have three legs. I'm gonna go here. This one is confusing, like me. Lots of people in Minecraft would actually agree with the statement said. Cut off another one, give it. Okay, now we have to wait till both of this guy and this guy get 200 for them to start pumping into the other dudes much stronger, and then yeah, maybe the last level we actually do today. So yeah, can't record too long. I might as well connect them to the battle now. So now they're at Lynn. The battle ends. If it goes too low, I'm gonna have to snap the string. Snap. I have to snap the string. Snap the string myself now. Okay. Good. He's already a gamma, I think, yeah. Okay. No, wait. 2 million years later. Okay. After a few... Okay, we've got another gamma. I can't get a solar, since maximum is 100. What'd he say? Okay. Once this top dude gets to 100, start pumping real fast, okay. Okay, yeah. Starting to pump real fast, boys. These guys aren't. This dude and this dude, they're both pulsar, yeah. Pulsar. Okay. The dude that started everything is still a pulsar as well. We got one gamma before we won. We lost one, whatever. Oh, this one. Oh, yeah. Forgot about you. Okay, so you just sit here for as long as you humanly and possibly can. Just before this dude dies, you have to cut it off. Right now. Cut it off. Go here. Cut it off. Go there. One last cut off should do it. Now we just leave him there to absorb the damage while we generate up to a solar. He just eats up all the damage for us right now. The second we go up to a solar, we can start shooting three. So I just instantly shoot three the second I can. What time does he turn into a solar? I don't think this character feels good about himself now. Is he just going up against the gamma when he's a pulsar? I think he's actually quite happy with achievements. Are you serious? Actually, guys, I think this might have to end the episode here. So, carry on this level tomorrow. Okay? So, yeah. want to see me doing complete and we'll go further in the other series, let me know in the comments down below. For now, I'll see you later.